Good morning, Vikings. This is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Sonia, and here are your announcements for Wednesday, August 22nd. Open House. The PTSA Open House is next week Wednesday on August 29th. The program begins at 5:15 p.m. with introductions and then a PTA meeting soon after. Students have an opportunity to earn up to 20 hero points. For bringing at least one parent or guardian, you can earn 10 hero points. Then, as the open house continues, collect signatures in your teacher passport to earn another 10 points. Be sure to have your ID. A light dinner will be served at 5 p.m. for those who RSVP. Visit our website, hilohigh.org, for reservation information. Hope to see you there! Hey seniors, listen up. The following announcements are for you. Senior Parent Night is tonight, August 22nd, 6 o'clock p.m. at the cafeteria. Graduation, college, and other important senior information will be presented. Parents and guardians must attend in order to earn your first commencement ticket. Please be on time. If your parent or guardian can't make it, no ticket will be awarded, but you should still be present to get all the info. Senior Pictures Deadline. Calling all seniors, we want you in the yearbook. Please call Reed Takaaze Photography at 961-0001 to schedule your photo shoot. Last day to take photos will be Saturday, the 25th of August. Don't wait. Yearbook photos. Aloha, Vikings. It is that time of year to put on your best outfit and smile. Yearbook pictures will be taken in your ELA class, September 4th or 5th. Forms to order pictures will be available closer to these dates. Smile for the camera. First Leo Club meeting. We want to welcome all new and returning Leo Club officers and members to our very first meeting. Today in C106, Ms. Gooch's class, during lunchtime. If you attend, please eat Wiki. We want to welcome all new Leos to this school year, and let's have a blast. Multicultural Club meeting. Hey Vikes, did you know that Hilo High has a multicultural club? Well, now you do. If you want to show off your culture and believe that there are many things that people may not know about where you come from, feel free to join us for our first school year meeting. The meeting will be held during lunch today in room C125. All are welcome, so we hope to see you there. Debate Club, first meeting, August 22nd. Like to argue? Like to win? Looking for a team of debaters not afraid of hard work and public speaking. If you're creative and outspoken, then speech could be your thing. Come to our first Speech and Debate Club meeting during lunch recess on August 22nd in room R13, Mrs. Laliberte. DECA presentation. Aloha, students. Anyone interested in joining DECA or want to know what they are all about? Mr. Alan Shiraishi will be doing a short presentation here in room A1 this Friday, August 24th at 11:30 a.m. Come and sign up with me, Ms. Lawrence, in room A1 if interested. Junior Achievement. The Junior Achievement Company program is about to begin. New students and returning achievers are invited to attend the application night on Tuesday, September 4th at Hilo High School cafeteria starting at 6 p.m. Students who are interested in Junior Achievement are reminded to turn in a completed registration form by August 27th. All Social Studies, History, and Business teachers are asked to turn in all collected registrations by August 27th. Extra registration forms are in the front office. Again, the JA Company program is beginning with application night on Tuesday, September 4th at 6 o'clock p.m. at Hilo High School cafeteria. If you haven't already done so, turn in your registration form this week. KVIKS will be back after these messages.
Hey Vikings, athletic cards are still available for purchase at the main office or at the new gym athletic office. The cost is only $25. Hope to see you at the games.
Just do it!
PSAT sign up. Attention all juniors, sophomores, and freshmen. On Saturday, October 13th, Hilo High will be administering the PSAT. The cost is $16 in cash. Please bring exact change. Juniors who qualify for free and reduced lunch are free. To sign up, see Ms. Taniguchi in B35 during recess or lunch from August 27th to September 21st. ASVAB testing. The first of four ASVAB testings will be administered here at Hilo High School on Thursday, September 6th. Students interested in joining one of our military branches are encouraged to take this test. To sign up for the test or seek more information, see Ms. Taniguchi in B35 during recess or lunch from August 20th to September 4th. U.S. Army visit. The United States Army will be doing a presentation here with us in room A1 on Wednesday, September 5th at 9:55 a.m. during period 4. Please come and sign up with me, Ms. Lawrence, if interested in a military career or just to see what they have to offer. Hawaii Army National Guard visit. The Hawaii Army National Guard will be doing a presentation here with us on Tuesday, August 28th at 9:55 a.m. during Period 3. If you are interested in this military presentation, come on down to Room A1 to sign up. Today's menu for Wiki, it's applesauce and toast, or pancake and cantaloupe apple wedges. For lunch, chicken tenders, rice, pickled cabbage, cantaloupe, broccoli, and carrots. Thank you for watching KVIKS. If you missed any of these announcements, please check out our KVIKS announcements page on our official website, hilohigh.org. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Consider joining our KVIKS TV program. Come to C117 to sign up. Have a great day, Vikes!